If the interview is going to carry on like this,
if you want me to continue the interview, I suggest you keep quiet.
Mr. Palmer, if you've got nothing to hide, I'm just wondering why you can't answer a question relating to the point that you just made. Queensland Nickels administrators say that the claim that you just made on this program is scandalous, defamatory and grossly misleading. They write in this letter dated May the 16th, 2018, that if you were serious about paying your debts to the workers, you would have submitted a finalised proposal for a deed of company arrangement, which you never did.